All right, kids. Hart D. Fisher here, publisher of Boneyard Press and president of Crime Pays Incorporated. I just want to get one thing straight. I did this as my Black Christmas present to Dark Funeral, the fans, and Rob motherfucking Black. I did 3 different cuts of this video. R-rated cut, X-rated cut, Euro cut. Well, this is the censored version for the YouTube eyes. Right now, I've got a special Christmas present filled with evil tidings and probably not much joy. It's going to Rob Black and it's going to Dark Funeral's management. It's a package that has the Euro cut and the triple X cut of this music video. And the only way you're going to get to see that is from the band or from Rob Black. Other than that, Merry Christmas.
Bless me, Father, for I've sinned. It's been 69 days since my last confession. The thoughts of my waking hours, my daydreams, they are evil. What's wrong with me? I daydream about these awful things. I dream about many men with their hands all over me, choking me and pulling off my clothes. So awful, Father. So awful. I dream about men touching me all over my body, frightening me. They're evil. I am awful. My thoughts are so